these mirrors are actually fun. They do look fun, but they're not too indicative of PvP skill. Either way, they could be very random. No, you give something to him and that was in your inventory. Yeah, but I'm talking in a situation because I'm playing with other that often. He must be extremely lucky in the moment right now, on the day or something, with these hit recoveries, because literally this last duel he shouldn't have won 100%. If we have fair amount of hit recovery, I already hit him. Like, if he didn't hit recovery me, he was gonna die. 100. He's crying, no time to go. No time to go, he's producing the tear potions, dude. What? Fuck is that bug, dude?
No!
I have to back up, okay? You have to excuse me for playing like a bitch a bit. I have to get some mana, okay, dude? Sad man. Literally, I'm probably the only guy from the guys that I know, like my childhood friends. I'm probably the only guy that still plays Diablo. They probably play other games, but not Diablo. I'm literally 100% sure they don't. Sure, look at my mana. Let me tell you what. Straight up, I don't care what he thinks. Sometimes he's having like the lux of his life, man. In mirror matches mostly. Beta. But normally we go back and forth, it's not like... Never know, you could actually, if you're very unlucky, you could literally get hit recovered 2-3 times in a row. And that will ultimately make you lose the duel most of the time.
Not enough mana.
I don't know why the game, dude. Very unfortunate. Like, he stuns me as I already have him locked. I hit him once and then I die. Actually, everything else stuns me, as it seems. Because it feels like I can't hit him back. Dude, I don't know what I want to play. I'm bored of this. So, I don't know. Pretty bored of this. As I'm porting around the... They're spamming. I should have just gone away. Ugh. What type of pizza are you? Guy. It's pretty random. But that was a good duel. What are these miracles? My goddamn, this is unfreaking believable. I invented luck, 100% you did. Nay, all the time. All the way, nay. You kidding me? Pineapple on a pizza? Get the shit out of my pizza, dude. I ain't eating like a dessert or something. Get that fucking pineapple out of my face. Oh my days again! Max strength on magic amulet is 40, no it's 30. Look at how slow this is, what is going on? It's good, dude. Because I get stunned. I did hit him there, but he didn't get stunned. It happens very often with other sorcerers as well, because most of the ones that I play in Sorcerer's Mirror that I've played before, even a lot on stream, like months ago, because I barely stream now, but when I was playing there, all the time I would get hit recovery from them. Why? Doesn't sound like a fair matchup. I mean, to be completely fair, I don't think it normally doesn't happen. It's fundamentally, that's the crap about it as well. Like, they're very similar games. Obviously, Path Exile has more... Exile, bro. I don't know what it is. You didn't manage to do one shitty assignment and then that's that? Like they kick you out? What the fuck was that assignment? Three duels? He should have lost completely. If it wasn't for hit recovery, there's no way he should have ever won those. But just he just sits there with a lock as I jump him and I get doesn't activate. You see I ported three times on him. Instead of porting and fireball. Sitting there locking me. What the fuck is wrong with this game, dude? How can like 100 life make a difference. There's no freaking way this 100 life difference is what makes you not get hit recovery. It makes like so little sense.
What a luck.